My name is Dr. Tatiana Kapranova. I'm yoga dance instructor, beautician, digital marketing specialist. I want to show you today face yoga. This exercise we will do for head exercise. We will use our fingertips and apply. We will do like four and apply on our head. We will do pressure on the especially meridian point and try to move around our head. We like move the scalp around our brain. It helps to do circulation blood for our brain. It's very helpful. We can do during 2-3 minutes. Next exercise, I will show you for forehead. We will put our palms on the forehead above the eyebrow, press and put our eyebrow up. Fix our pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, relax. And we repeat every exercise 5 times. Next exercise we will do for eye exercise. We will use 2 fingers, middle fingers and index fingers. 2 middle fingers we will apply together on the inner corners on eyebrow. And index fingers we apply on the outer corners of eyebrow. And we will start to get looking up. It's nasal, to decrease our nasolabial fold around lips, we have wrinkles. And it's helped to remove. Next exercise is called fish face pose. We will hook our lips and try to connect it corners lips together. Repeat 5 times, and after we stick to hold this pose, we hold 5 times for 5 count, and we repeat every exercise 5 times. And last exercise, I will show you for our jaw line or our chin. We will use our fist, and we will put our fist under the chin, press, and our chin we will put press on our elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, relax. Every time you use breath in, breath out. It's helpful. Thank you so much. I will be happy to see you again. Bye.